We have a ton of text telling us how to use these outside of formations, but in formations, not a lot. Taking our orc with a grain of salt, they're almost always shown in battles brandished high over the head. And with respect to other texts that we have describing how to use these in constrained quarters, I think it's safe to assume that this is a weapon that you simply start to use in very tight cuts or over the head, those cleaving cuts.